Dude, there's like bass coming out of that. What the fuck is that?
That's because it moves my mic arm when I do that. It's attached to my desk, and if I slam my desk out of frustration, you're gonna fucking hear it.
Ooh, you only hit me, do it. Oh fuck.
Oh shit, that is not Google.
I think the enemy shot you.
Why are you mad?
I'm not mad, I'm just upset.
Why turn up?
Okay, there's no need to get angry with me. We can talk about this as adults.
Sweet potato.
Okay, that's not relevant to this discussion. That is not relevant to this discussion.
Eyebrows on fleek.
Okay, I'm glad that they are. I'm glad that your eyebrows are on fleek. But right now we're talking about us. Okay, don't interrupt me. Do not interrupt me.
Wait, let's role play me in a courtroom.
All right,
let's do it. Who I'm the defendant.
Mr. Bradford, would you like to present your defense?
Nah.
Did the Italians ever fight anybody? Didn't they hate Jews for a bit?
Dude, everyone hated Jews for a bit. Come on.
That's a good point.
Yeah, come on. Who doesn't hate Jews a little?
I still hate Jews.
All right, well, I was talking about like historically. But...
Note to self, don't include that in the video.
Wait, Raccoon, aren't you a Jew, dude? Don't you have a Jew fro?
Yeah, you're Jewish, right?
I'm not a Jew. All right, I gotta defuse this piece of shit.
No, you're a terrorist.
I thought I was a CT.
Oh, Jew.
Got him.
Zuckles, have you ever thought about how the first person of the human race discovered milk?
Oh, they would have sucked on the titty!
Mon pants. Mon pants. There it is.
Smitty, for the last time, you can't put your pants on telekinetically.
Come on,
standing
pants.
In your wardrobe in your underwear. Come on, pants. Come on, pants.
Just staring at
pants. When I go to the dry cleaner and she asks me what the problem is, come on, pants. Come on, pants.
Like you just get really baked in LA. Just live.
Oh, it's a scorch hour.
That one. No, that one.
Dude, I should have jumped off it. I should have went.
Dude,
what the fuck?
Smitty got credited
nope,
as like.
Not happening.
No.
That's fair, I guess.
I flipped my water bottle and it landed in my bowl of nuts. And now there's just a bunch of nuts and dried cranberries all over my workspace. And I'm. I'm looking at it, trying not to, oh god, oh god.
5 second rule.
Oh my fucking god.
Right in the nuts.
I think I've just developed OCD. You wanna play some Fortnite, Fitz? I love Fortnite. Who the fuck wrote these lines?
Oh, that was... Just read the lines. Read the lines.
Who the fuck wrote them?
I did.
This is not my character.
It is your character. I've changed up your character. Well, you need to go through some developments.
Well, what's my motivation?
Swagger, the old character isn't getting any views. All right.
Okay. I mean, can you like tell me what you changed about me? Like, what do I do and not do now?
So you don't smoke weed, you don't swear, you don't say anything that's offensive, and you play lots of Fortnite. So just some minor changes.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, darn it! That dangled SMG guy. He really tickled me. Right.
You
there.
Actually changed him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, I really like you guys. You guys are really cool pals.
All right, this is weird.
I love you. I'm playing with you.
I like you as well.
Fitz, you wrote a weird script.
I am appalled by any and all drugs, even caffeine. I'm like our great president, Donald J. Trump, because he's the best American president in the history of the United States of America, which I am a member of, not by the nature of decision, but rather by the dice roll that has brought me into the earth.
Fitz, what the fuck did you do?
I don't know. Yeah, I thought Jesus it would be good for the Christ. Channel. I wanted to be more family friendly. I didn't think it would be.
What are you guys
can you
talking about?
Script? Can you give him? Can you write? Do you have a different one?
All right, all right.
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
I'll give him the edgy script back.
Okay,
fine.
Thank you.
All right. Here you go. It's somehow made of out of cardboard. Just I had. That's all I had at my disposal.
Is this a new script?
There you go.
Oh fuck yeah! Jesus Christ!
Yeah.
Man, what dumb faggot wrote that gay shit script? are we hiring retards now? Like, what the fuck are the interns doing?
I don't know. They're sitting with their dicks
up their fucking ass. Oh, the nuts! The nuts! Again! Again!
The nuts!
The nuts! The nuts!
I'm gonna talk like this for the rest of the video.
All right.
Same.
Hey, welcome to Wendy's.
Hi, Wendy's.
We've already done this before.
I know, but we're recycling old jokes. Are you in the drive-thru with me? Are you inside the workplace? Who's the
drive-thru? Me. Hi.
Hey.
I was just letting you two like talk out whatever you're doing there. Hello?
Hey,
I'm sorry. I don't know.
We're coworkers.
I don't know which one. Normally there's.
I'll take your order.
Okay.
Shut up. Okay. I'll take your order.
Okay, great. I would just like one. Okay.
Shut up.
Yep.
Okay, welcome to Wendy's. How may I take your order?
Okay, so
I shut the fuck up.
Okay, yep.
Shut up.
Yep. All right.
Okay, yeah.
Can I just get a cheeseburger, please?
A what?
A cheeseburger, please.
Oh, what? You want a dick?
No, a cheeseburger.
In your mouth?
No, God.
He said cheeseburger.
What?
Right? No.
What? What are you, gay? Are you coming on to me?
This guy a trainee or something?
I'm the fucking I'm the general manager.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm the general manager.
Does this guy even work here? Could you please?
I'm taking off his headset.
Oh, so I feel offended.
No. I'm gonna start swinging. I'm gonna start swinging.
Okay.
I'm gonna start fucking swinging.
Relax.
I'm gonna start.
Relax. Relax.
Fuck you.
Oh my God. Oh my God! I just wanted a cheeseburger.
Give me the
headset.
Give me the
headset. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should just drive along. I don't know if I should.
Honey, please just drive.
There's someone behind me and someone in front of me. I'm just trapped in this drive-thru listening to this.
All right. Would you like, you want that cheeseburger still?
Yeah, and a large Pepsi, please.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
You didn't have cell phones when you were young.
Late night at the restest home.
You used to call me using Morse code. Morse code back in Vietnam. I know when that napalm bling. That can only mean one thing.
We lost.
We lost the war.
It's fucking Allah's plan.
Back off the Allah's plan.
Allah's plan. Allah's plan.
I used to eat pig, now I don't, A.
Women used to have rights, now they don't, A. Gonna get some flack for this one, boys. It's gonna get some fucking flack.
You're gonna get like a comment that's in Arabic, but it's somehow in caps lock.
Swagger, find life purpose.
Holy shit, that's a big command.
What the fuck?
I think he misheard you because you're so far away.
Swagger, stop connecting. Disconnect. Disconnect, Swagger. Okay, reboot.
Give Deagle, drop weapon.
Drop it like it's hot. Fuck the speakers.
Wait, yeah. I can break the script.
No, don't do it.
I can break the
script. Don't go off the script.
I can do it.
The script no, you writes can't itself do it. As you
no,
say
you can't
stuff.
Do it.
I can do it.
You can't
I can do it.
No, 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 no. You don't know what will happen.
I know the one word.
It's risky.
The boss, will not be happy.
The one word I can say.
Don't.
I know it.
Don't.
It's not good.
Don't.
Thank God. That was close.
I almost got demonetized.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit!
Swagger, what the fuck kind of mood are you in right now, dude? You're laughing like
For
a
real,
goddamn
I need
maniac.
That type of fucking mood.
Oh, dude.
Fleet System 32.
Uh-oh. Fuck, dude, you just deleted Swagger.
He just fucking...